15 are very calm. Watson throw it off his back foot. It's intercepted. Stephon Gilmore. And Gilmore's got blockers in front of him. Gilmore cuts it upfield. Huge turnover. That's been an issue the last two times these teams have played. The Kraft family cheering along after the 39-yard return by Gilmore on the pitch.
Yeah, first interception of the year. I'm not sure what Watson is looking at here as he comes up well short of DeAndre Hopkins. In the return, smart play right here to get up the field, get 5, 6, maybe even 7 extra yards.
And the pressure was provided by Dietrich Wise, the rookie from Arkansas.
Yeah, Wise has 2 sacks in the first couple of games this year, and that allowed Gilmore to brush himself off after that pick.
Now, these are game changers. 6 turnovers for Houston the last 2 meetings against New England. Patriots take over. Brady called on the hold.
Well, he's going to hold number 87, Gronkowski, there with the left hand. Just enough to throw him off his route. Amendola again finding a way to get open, according to Tom Brady.
First and goal for New England. Take it. Brady floats into the end zone. Touchdown. Wide open, Chris Hogan. New England back in front.
Tom Brady gets the time he needs on this one. I don't think you'll ever see a receiver more wide open. Nice fake there. That holds the linebackers close to the line of scrimmage. And then able to pat the ball twice. And I, Hogan, and no Texan this side of Texas.
Tom Brady, his second touchdown pass of his first half. Hogan and the Patriots lead it 14-10 in the second quarter. Brady once again spreading the wealth. Hogan, second straight game that he's had a touchdown. Good performance against New Orleans last week. Matt Brady and Josh McDaniels breaking it down along the New England sideline.
Well, the effect of the speedy Brandon Cooks on the crossing route is going to confuse Marcus Gilchrist as Hogan comes across the field to the other side. Not only is Gilchrist confused, he's going to knock off Jonathan Joseph right there, and that's how you get open by 15 yards in the end zone.
Gilchrist, NFL veteran, first year with Houston, played with the Chargers and the Jets, converted corner.